What are the different types of AUTOSAR software components? Hello, my name is Nabile Khoury from Paris, France. And during our trip to India, my colleague Yatish and I wanted to talk about this topic here in Pune.
Hi, I'm Yatish from Oldenburg, Germany. So Nabile, how would you define an AUTOSAR software component?
Well, an AUTOSAR software component is essentially a reusable building block which is used to create AUTOSAR software. It encapsulates one or more logical algorithms and it communicates within its hosting environment through well-defined ports.
Yeah, so a software component connects to an AUTOSAR runtime environment for communication with other software components on the basic software layer. So in general, there would be different types of software components. How would you classify them based on the usability and functionality?
Right, so the standard basically classifies the components into five types. The first type is the atomic software component, which encapsulates a behavior and exposes well-defined connection points to the outside world. Software components such as sensor, actuator, application software components fall under this category.
Yeah, and the second type is the parameter software component. Unlike the atomic software component, this will never aggregate an internal behavior. It's primarily used for accessing calibration parameters from the ECU and providing it to the other software components.
Yes, and for the third type, we have service-related elements such as the NV block software component type. It has the ability to read and write blocks of non-volatile data which are managed by the NVRAM manager.
Yeah, at number four, we have the ECU abstraction. It's a special type of software component that resides between the ECU periphery and the microcontroller. Software components such as ECU abstraction and the complex device driver software component falls under this category.
And last but not least, we have the composition software component type. It has no functionality on its own, but is a structural element to aggregate other software components. For instance, it can aggregate components of a specific domain like ADAS or powertrain and exposes ports for external communication.
I see. Thanks, Nabil. Thank you for watching the video. Follow us on LinkedIn and YouTube for more.